we expected. For his final smash, he munches nasty garlic and transforms into his super anti-hero alter ego, Wario Man.
Wario Man?
Yes. Legend has it that Wario once caught a cold, accidentally ate a piece of nasty garlic, and turned into Wario Man.
Huh. So nasty garlic is the key to Wario's power. Great.
He's a real charmer, that one.
Speaking of which, eating seems to make Wario very gassy.
Oh, TMI?
I'm only telling you this for your own good. He's a ticking time bomb. Watch out for his sudden farts, and all farts in general. They're gross and dangerous.
That's true. It's really the worst sometimes.